monsters of the past comes a new generation dedicated to reversing the evil image of their forefathers. Under the leadership of none other than Count Dracula, known as Big D, three teenagers form the do-gooder group, named the Drak Pack. With special powers, they can transform into super mighty monsters and use their skills against all evildoers, especially the diabolical Dr. Dread and his renegade rascals, Toad, Fly, Molly Man, and Vampire, a group known as Ogre, the organization of generally rotten enterprises. It's right versus wrong, good over greed, niceness against naughtiness. That's the dedication of the terrific trio, Frankie, Howler, and Drak Jr., the Drak Pack.
We got it all together now, gang. The Fonz. His doggy name, Mr. Cool, and the Good Group. One flaky time machine, and a future chick named a Cupcake. Oh, now the gang got zapped into that time machine, and they're like traveling through time. They do not dig where that machine is going, but they sure hope to get back to 1957 Milwaukee.
Can you dig it?
Yeah!
John Blackstar, astronaut. Is swept through a black hole into an ancient alien universe. Trapped on the planet Sagar, Blackstar is rescued by the tiny Trobit people. In turn, he joins their fight for freedom against the cruel overlord. Who rules by the might of the Power Star. The Power Star is split into the Power Sword and the Star Sword. And so, with Star Sword in hand, Black Star, together with his allies, sets out to save the planet Sagar. This is his destiny. I am John Black Star.
Got a brand new story about the castaways.
We left our tiny island after years and months and days.
We built a little spaceship. It's crude, but it could fly.
We left for home and lost our way between the stars and sky.
We went from an island to a star, lost on Gilligan's planet.
Gilligan and Skipper. The millionaire, his wife.
The professor, the movie star, and Mary Ann began a brand new life.
What creatures we encounter. What riddles do we face.
What mysteries now haunt us in a strange, enchanting place.
Our adventures are the best by far.
Here on Gilligan's Star
Planet.
Oh, yeah.
Spider-Man and
his amazing friends, Iceman and Firestar. His amazing friend.
The biggest little act in showbiz. And Dirty Dog and his sidekick Ratso, ever in search of that pot of stew at the end of the rainbow. Along with Crazy Claws, the wildcat with the sharp wit and claws to match. They join the world's fastest Australian bear.
First you think you got him, and then you don't. He's a quickie. Koala, it's the quickie.
You and me, but if you look, you just might see them.
Trollkins and good old Trollkins.
Food manifesting at a Trolltown tambourine.
They call him Trollkins and good old Trollkins. You manifesting at a Trolltown
we'll be right back. Thundarr, the Barbarian.
The year 1994. From out of space comes a runaway planet, hurtling between the Earth and the Moon, unleashing cosmic destruction. Man's civilization is cast in ruin. 2,000 years later, Earth is reborn. A strange new world rises from the old. A world of savagery, super science, and sorcery. But one man bursts his bonds to fight for justice. With his companions, Ookla the Mock and Princess Ariel, he pits his strength, his courage, and his fabulous sun sword against the forces of evil. He is Thundarr, the Barbarian.